Today in wine history, William Vera Cruz, food scientist responsible for the rebirth of the California wine industry after Prohibition, died in 1968. The Recreation and Cultural Association of Val de Soto was created in 1989 in part to promote Vino Calum and Medrano, a local brandy.